Hi and welcome to TonyeCreates. My name is TonyeCreates. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a Photoshop template. In certain situations, when you have a design that you have to create, for example, you have a series of card designs, maybe you want to use it for Instagram, but there are just some certain things that change. You have, like what I have on screen here, you have this picture will change. The candidate's number will change and the name will change. Now, there are different ways in which you could do this. You could just use the same file and keep swapping out the photos, the number and the name. But in a situation where you may want to transfer this file or this look and feel of the design to someone else, maybe someone on your team or someone outside your team, what you would do is that I would have created the design fully created with all the positionings and layout correctly positioned and placed in the way I would want it to be. So what I would do next, once I'm satisfied with the look and the layout of the design, I would go to File, go to Save. Now, one important thing you need to note is that you are going to give it an extension, which I type in .psdt. Now, what you have to note, which is very important, is that this T indicates or signifies that this is a template. Now, when we save, I'll just locate somewhere where I'm going to save. Let me save in my documents. So I'll call it candidates PSDT and save. And I click on OK. Now, look at this. This file, I've saved it as candidates.psdt. Let me close this file. And I go and open that file I just created, desktop candidates. Now you look at this, you notice that the file, the way the file looks is slightly different from your native Photoshop file. You have the PS, but with a white background and a folded corner. So once I open this file, take note of something. You look up here, you see that the file is named untitled. Meaning that whatever I do here, I can't mistakenly save over the original file. So, for example, if I want to swap out this picture, let me locate a picture that I'm going to use. Let me just, for purpose of this tutorial, let me just pick this picture. Let me just open it, go to File, Open, and just select it, Copy. One other thing I would have done, I would have actually just replaced this file by importing it or placing it. So I just go here, paste over, and I adjust to the way I'm satisfied. If I am satisfied with this, and I can change the candidate's number to say 2, and I change the name to Angela, and that change has been done. And the other things I could do, I could change the color if I wanted to, but if it's a series that I would want to keep same color by just changing the photo, the name and the candidate's number, everything remains the same. That is how I would do that. Then the next thing I'll go and save. So depending on if I want to save this as a PSD, I would save this. I'll just give it a name. I could just call this Angela and save, and my work is done. Or if I wanted to save it as a JPEG, I'll do that. So basically, that's how easy it is to create a Photoshop template that you can share or give out depending on, you know, what you're trying to achieve. I hope this video has been helpful in some way. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, because every week I bring you new videos. Do take care and have a nice day.